What's going on YouTube? So I finally finished getting covers for my PlayStation 2 games. I've got two binders so far, about 640, I believe it's 640 PlayStation 2 games. So I finally got all the covers for the games. Basically find the covers online, you download them, you crop them, you resize them, and you print them, and then you cut them with the, I have this big machine that allows you to cut them by hand, so, I guess it's just called a paper cutter, not anything fancy. But, anyway, so here's my PlayStation 2 collection. So, got the 007 games here, Russia with Love, GoldenEye, 007, Agent Under Fire, Nightfire, 25 to Life, 50% Bulletproof, 24 the game, big fan of the TV show, there are any games that I don't have. For the most part, I have them in alphabetical order. If there's a game that is not here that you think I should check out, or if I'm missing a game in a series, you know, if I have two and three and I'm missing one, just let me know. But I think I pretty much got everything that I like. However, if there's something that you think I should check out, then just let me know, and I'll track it down. Great, great game. This is a Dunbanpachi. It's a fun shooter. This is the Darkstalkers collection. I believe this is only a Japanese version. Never tried any of the Devil May Cry games. Have all of them, just never got around to them. This one, I think I'm missing a couple of them. If I am, and you're familiar with the series, just let me know. What this one was called. This is a like Smash Brothers, but by Sony. I believe it's by Sony. It's got characters from Konami, Takara, Hudson Soft. It's got Optimus Prime versus Bomberman. It's alright. It's nothing special. Pretty fun game. I've never tried any of the God of War games either. 4, this is Core Plus. So it's 5 minutes so far. I'm gonna start flipping the page a little quicker just so I can make this video quick. I hate long videos. Guy Game, G.I. Joe, Harry Potter, Half-Life, Harvest Moon Games, Fist of North Star, Harley Davidson, Hot Shots Golf, Tennis, and Golf Again, Harvey Birdman, Hunter, Hitman series, Hurdy Gurdy, like I said, for the most part they're in alphabetical order, so if I'm missing something, or if you feel I should check something out, just let me know in the comments down below. Jack's Games. Japanese fighting game. Or wrestling game, rather. King of Fighters series. The custom game basically ripped all the MK1, 2, and 3 from, I believe it's the some collections, Midway collections. This is a McDonald's only disc. It was given in, I believe it was only in Japan that it was issued. Collection. Metal Slug, Marvel vs. Capcom 2. Some Mortal Kombat's here. Midnight Club. This one I had to convert, so I believe this one is a European release only. It was a PAL version. I had to convert it over to NTSC. Need for Speed. I believe I have all the Need for Speed games I'm missing any, please just let me know. Most Wanted, Most Wanted Black Edition, Pearl Street, Hot Pursuit 2, Underground, Underground 2, Carbon, and Undercover. Wolves. These are some of the Neo Geo releases. They were released out in Japan. This one, two, three, four. This one is Last Blade 1 and 2. This is just Mark of the Wolves. King of Fighters 95, 96, 97. The Art of Fighting Anthology. Fatal Fury Battle Archives 1, Battle Archives 2. King of Fighters, this one is 99, 2000, and 2001. This is, oh my god. This is two of them. Can't recall the names right now. World Heroes and Anthology, King of Fighters 98, Sunsoft Collection, Samurai Showdown Anthology. Geo Battle Coliseum. Not sure what that is. Basketball. Football. Nightshade. Jimmy Neutron. Onimusha 1 and 2. Got some more Onimusha there. And that is the end of binder number 1. So I'm just going to split these up into two videos, I guess. Actually, you know what, I'm going to stop the video here, and then I'll just, I'll join them. I'll make the other videos separate, and then I'll make them into one. Okay, so here we are with binder number 2. We've got Okami, Oni, Rage, and Odin Sphere. Prince of Persia collection. This is a Power Instinct Matrimony. I believe it was only a Japanese release. Into the Ratchet and Clank series. If I'm missing any of the Resident Evil, please just let me know, like I mentioned before. I believe I have them all, but might be missing one or two. Amber Roses. Fun game. Street Fighter Alpha Anthology. Third Strike. This one I never really got into, EX3. Calm games. 1, 2, 3, and Combined Assault. Spider-Man series. It's a pretty decent game, pretty fun. Spyro games, SSX collection, one tricky, three and on tour. I do have some RPG games, but I'm not really into them. Some RPG games that I do have were, if I do have them, they were either, I either picked them up by mistake, thinking they were something else, or, they were donated to me. And I'm not sure if I mentioned before or not, but, I'd say it's about 40-60, about 40% of these games are original, the rest of them are actually, burned copies. And they print out the covers just because I think it looks much nicer like this. If I keep them in binders instead of seeing, you know, handwritten with a Sharpie. And plus it's easier to identify the game with the cover. And the original games that I do have, I have the boxes downstairs on the shelf. If you look at my room tour video, it's the shelf to the left as I walk into the game room. This is a fun game. SVC Chaos. Not as fun as Capcom vs. SNK2, but pretty decent. Never watched a TV show, nor have I played the game. Four, five, and second tag. Tomb Raider series. Tag 1 and 2. Time Splitters 1 and 2. Tom and Jerry, Transformers, Test Drive. Twisted Metal, True Crime. So, what is this? Twisted Metal Black. And Twisted Metal Head On. Tiny Toons Defenders of the Universe. Time Crisis 2, 3, and Crisis Zone. I do have two PlayStation 2 guns connected to my arcade cabinet. Turtles. How's this? Actually, these should be swapped. This is TMNT. Should be over here. This is 1, this is 2, and then this is 3. Warriors, fun game. Tony Hawk's collection. 3, 4, Underground 2, Downhill Jam, Project 8, Proving Ground, and American Wasteland. This is the Tom Clancy collection. Got Ghost Recon, Jungle Storm, Advanced Warfighter, Rainbow Six, Lockdown, Splinter Cell, Double Agent, and Chaos Theory. I believe that's all of them. Actually, here's another one. Pandora's Tomorrow. UFC, Unreal Tournament. Beautiful Joe. This one, I think I'm missing one of them. This is a Curse of the Were-Rabbit. This one is Project Zoo. I'm pretty sure I'm missing one more. I've got a couple of the WWF games, WWE. The X-Men game. I've never played any of these. Yakuza. Fun series. Yakuza 1 and 2. Zach Bell. And this is where we basically stopped, and then from there everything gets all scrambled up. It's not in alphabetical order anymore. So I've got the Bratz games. I believe that's all 4 of them for my daughter. X-Files, Barbarian, Battlefield 2, God Hand, interesting game, Nemo, Flatout 2, Splattermaster, also a PAL game I had to convert to NTSC, He-Man, and the last games are Maximo. Got two of them there, and Madagascar, and Namco Museum. So basically, that is my PlayStation 2 collection as of now. I am going to be picking up another binder, and hopefully I can track down some more PS2 games that I'm missing. If you know of any that you did not see in this video, just let me know, and I'll try to track it down, check it out, and see if it's something that I do want to add in my collection. And thank you for watching this video. Hopefully you enjoyed it.